What is on her head? Oh, she's blind. Life would probably be a lot easier to figure out if people had giant floating status effects on their heads. I mean, you kind of know who's blind and who's not. But if they walked around with a big twirly, cloudy thing on his head, there wouldn't be those awkward moments of like, they're wearing sunglasses. You're like, hey, you wave your hand, they don't wave back. And like, oh, right. Or maybe you could actually choose if you want to put them on, because maybe some people like, I don't know what the status effect for like hemorrhoids would be, but I'm sure nobody would want to know you got it.